Davion Mitchell hits a three. Scored 12 in game four. He had 14 in game two. And Curry, he called glass.
Up, outnumbered. Davion Mitchell makes the mistake and goes under. And Steph Curry goes glass for the three.
So it's a 30-footer.
Looney to again play that small four-guard lineup.
Oh, then left it for just a moment. Curry shot faked him and hits the three, gave himself a little bit of room. Three-point game just as it was at the end of the first quarter. A minute in here as Curry goes and scores somehow on Lynn. Snuck that one by the big fella.
They'll play him with the cushion, both of those guys, to take away penetration, but he will be able to create space for jump shots, which he is knocking down.
Draymond Green started the second half of game four. Kerr likes the spacing that Poole offers. Little floater by Curry is good. Barnes drives, Poole knocks that one away. That's twice now Poole forcing turnovers, and Curry with the reverse. Jordan Poole with the defensive gems for the Warriors. Keegan Murray on Curry. Curry, a couple of hesitations and lays it in. Five to shoot. Curry with Mitchell on him. Curry high off the glass, able to lay it in. Wow, what a finish by Stephen Curry. Clock ticks, valuable seconds running off. Curry just running around. Five to shoot now, and Curry is fouled and one. A put-away punch.
This is incredible here. They didn't want to foul him, but he's just dribbling the clock down, and you don't have time.
Wow.